It's hard to persuade the barber that hates the slightest doubt.